Since I was young, I always knew I wanted to be a veterinarian. I love animals, and I love medicine. Being affected by the wildfires really inspired me to recognize that we needed to do more, and there was no really standard of care or treatments that had been in place for animals. My first muse was a bear that came in from the Thomas Fire. Things that we had done in the past, traditional bandages, traditional ointments, weren't going to work for her burns. And we were looking for something that could be what we call a biological bandage. Tilapia specifically has been looked at in some of the basic research as having properties in the collagen that make it valuable. And when we used it the first time, it was such a dramatic result. This particular bear went from not being able to put her feet on the ground and walk to waking up and suddenly walking around. And now we've treated over 13 different species and over 30 different animals and consistently seen improvement in pain, improvement in wound healing, and now we're going back and figuring out the components of why this works so well. It's never about one person doing something. It requires a team, and I'm really lucky that, one, I have a very supportive husband. I have three amazing technicians. I've also been really lucky to work with the California Department of Fish and Wildlife. All of us together really make up a team that's advancing this area. I tell the students all the time, there's so many opportunities in veterinary medicine to make a difference. Some of the greatest innovations come from need, and that's really how this happened with our fish skins.